He knows what he's doing.
My brother is very smart, oh. Very smart. See, he was about telling my mother where he hid the throne. When he saw me, he stopped talking. He stopped talking.
Chief, yes. Do not worry, eh? Ichiago promised that he is going to get it from him. Wherever he hid it, he will get it from him.
Oh no, even if he does not get it, I'll get it. A smart thing now, I'll get it.
I'm going to say this now. I don't care where, I don't care where from, I don't care who the person is. I don't care who the person is, okay? I don't care, all right? Now, anybody who finds me that throne, that particular throne, I'll give the person 2 million naira. Two million. Get that throne and 2 million is yours.
You say 2 million?
Two million.
2 million?
Yes.
Eh? Leave it to me. I will bring that throne here for you. You go hug that throne. I'll bring it to you. Madibu.
You can go. Now listen. Immediately we get that throne, we'll kick off the coronation. Immediately.
Chief. Yes. We cannot kick off this coronation. I told you you have to marry first before any other thing. There is no coronation without getting married. I told you earlier.
What are you waiting here for? You know, go and get me this throne.
2 million. You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.